You can share any type of document in your OneDrive for Business library with coworkers and grant them read or editing permission. The document doesn't have to be a Word or other Office file. To share a folder or document in your OneDrive for Business library, click OneDrive in the header of a SharePoint or Office 365 site and click the ellipsis to the right of the entry. Click Share and invite someone to view or edit your document. And then click Share again. To add to the list of people who are already sharing a folder or document, click the Shared with Some People icon in the Sharing column and invite another colleague to view or edit your document. When someone shares a document with you, you typically receive an email notification that contains a link to the document in your coworker's library. You may be invited to edit the document or just view it. Click the link to open the document. If you have edit permission, your changes are automatically saved.